astronomy is related to the ocean in many different ways. For example, tides. Tides are formed by a gravitational pull from the sun and the moon, causing a rise and fall of water. Navigation. A long time ago, sailors relied on the North Star Polaris to guide them as they traveled across the seas. Biological cues. Besides humans, animals also use the night sky. Some animals rely on a natural phenomenon such as a full moon, which squid and corals use to reproduce. Light pollution. Due to the lack of human development on the island, there is very little light to block out the night sky. Storytelling. Many cultures, like the ancient Greeks, have traditionally used the stars to tell stories.